Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek Final Unity, and now that we have a fresh save, let's see if we can actually walk towards this without going into the ground. Oh my god. I really don't know what to do about this, guys. I mean, as long as I don't have all of us walk off like that, we can still get back here, but if we need to go into that pyramid to finish the game, I don't know how the hell to do it. And we might have to, since I don't know what else to do at this point.
Our helping media induced her to lower her force field.
We already helped Stambler. Maybe it's not a bug? Maybe we're not supposed to go there?
I can't use this with that. That's not working. I'm not sure how to make this work. I can't use this with that. I don't feel right about doing this.
So I have the Sequestrion. What if I use it on this Sequestrion?
This melody doesn't work.
I don't know. I wonder if you can make this stuff. Ah. And it keeps growing. It keeps growing. And then going back into the chute again. Trying this. If these grow into a full plant. Oh! Maybe I can record another song.
The plants actually make a sort of singing sound.
Why does that surprise you? We've seen that before.
I think those plants are making music.
The mature plants make distinct sounds.
The plants make an interesting sound.
Let's analyze it with the tricorder and record the sound.
The plants push air through themselves like natural reed instruments. I can't use this with that. I can't use this with that.
All right, maybe if we use this. No response. Nothing happened. What if I use it on the pod?
I can't use this with that.
Oh.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Well, what are we supposed to do? Nothing, apparently. What if we walk off and come back?
I don't think that's such a good idea.
What if I use stuff with this? I don't know. I'm trying different things.
I can't use this with that. I can't use this with that. I can't use this.
Nothing happened.
The transporter's running off the power this generates.
So maybe we can get something like that to generate that transporter. Yes, I'm wondering if I can. Why can't we go there? I don't. My God. He dwindles into nothing. Okay, I'll try getting some different items this time. I mean, if it's really that we just have to know what to get before we know what to get, that's not fair. But we know we need this, which is the staff for Media, right? I'm assuming. And we need the golden ring for the other guy. This I haven't been able to do anything with, and I don't know about these. This seems like it could be useful.
It is an electronic device similar to our sonic redigitizers.
And Jordy said something interesting about it as well, I believe.
This is a sonic redigitizer.
Anyone else?
I wonder what this is used for.
It's a sonic redigitizer. God. Newbie?
It's some sort of electronic component.
Well, the other guys know what it is. Hopefully we won't need one of these two things. We can't take anything else.
Aylant asked us not to take any more than 3 objects.
Alright. We can't. Alright. Right, so now we're gonna go back and give them these two things and then see what to do next. So, see you guys there. Okay, so we've given Medion the Scepter of Light, and we just gave him the Golden Ring, so now we have the thing before. I haven't really even looked at this.
I wonder what this is used for.
Well, they're gonna say the same thing, so let's analyze it.
It's a piece of electronic gear, but I'm not sure what it does.
No anomalous readings.
Were they talking lower? Or did I lower my volume? I don't even know.
This is still in working order.
It is in satisfactory condition.
Okay. I don't suppose we can do anything with this.
I see no way of using this with that object.
You gonna do something?
I believe this is the missing piece that will make the instrument work again.
Oh, cool.
You repaired our instrument. In your honor, I shall play the Lawgiver's song, Traveling Music.
Oh. He's got an idea. An idea over his head. Ooh, dancey dance.
Thank you for letting us hear that. It was very enlightening.
Hey, I thought you're not allowed to talk to Data.
Since you enjoyed it so much, here is an orchestrion of it that you can play whenever you want.
Well, looks like I got the right item.
I see no way of using this with that object.
Interesting, we can't just play this like the others. Oh, here it is. It sounded different.
There is a small recording device within the orchestrion that plays the indicated sound.
Hmm.
I see no way of...
Still don't know what these things are for. These talismans. Oh. That's the other... Okay, never mind. Alrighty then.
I'm fascinated to learn how Media's transporter pad works.
Alright, looks like we're back on track here.
I'd like to think about this a little more.
Well, while you think, we're gonna head over to her transporter.
We might be able to find out where the fifth scroll is if we can figure out how to work Media's transporter.
Media's transporter pad is of Chodak origin. Learning how to operate it would give us a significant insight into Chodak technology.
Indeed, Mr. Data. Let's go. Zoop. Now I'm gonna save. Let's see if this thing works. Oops! Hey! What the hell? The hell happened?
I'm fascinated to learn how-
Media's transporter pad is-
We might be able to find out.
Why did we get...
That's not working.
Why did we immediately go back? Oh, I used it on there again. Oh. Oh my. Well, we aren't leaving now.
It's like the kind Stambler gave us. The design is a little different, that's all.
Huh. There's a sign touchpad?
Push buttons. That's certainly an old-fashioned way of doing things.
Huh, giggly.
I've seen something that size and shape recently.
It was my womb. Anything else? What's this?
This looks very similar to the control device in Media's temple.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Everyone else?
It looks pretty similar to the kind Stambler gave us. From what I've seen of Chodak technology here, they didn't use push buttons like this.
Hmm.
This looks a lot like the control device in Media's temple.
Maybe this isn't Chodak at all.
It's a large oval niche in the door.
While it has a different appearance, it is similar in function to the kind Stambler gave us. Technology utilizing push buttons is not consistent with what we know about Chodak accomplishments.
Yes, most curious.
This resembles the control device we used earlier. The shape and size of the niche are distinctly familiar.
The design is similar to Stambler's. I haven't seen push buttons like this in a long time.
Yeah, man, we all got touch screens now.
This has the same kind of sonic lock as the control device in Media's temple. That shape and size look familiar.
It looks so familiar to us. I wonder why we transported back the first time. Because I didn't use it on the transporter? I don't even know. Okay, so let's analyze stuff.
The niche has a phase variance of 3,000 kilohertz.
Oh, that thing goes in it. One of these things. Talismans.
There's a recorder inside here. Even though the room is very old, probably dating back to the Chodak, the touchpad is more modern. I think it was built since the Garidians came here.
And they put it there.
This has the same kind of sonic lock as the control device in Medea's temple.
It works just like a small personal recorder. It worked. The touchpad is newer than the rest of the room. I suspect the Garidians added it on later.
Yeah, that makes sense.
This looks like the same kind of sonic lock. The niche has a face.
There's a miniaturized recorder in here that lets you play back the music.
Right.
There's a mini. The touchpad's much newer than the rest of the room. I think it was added by the Garidians. This unit has the same sonic locking mechanism as the device in Medea's temple. It's a door, all right, but I can't get a reading on what's beyond it.
Finally, Data.
There is a small recording device within the orchestrion that plays the indicated sound. The chamber itself dates back to the era of the Chodak, but the touchpad is far more modern. It is far more likely that it was added on by the lawgiver and his followers.
Yeah, I think we're pretty much unanimous with that.
This device contains the same locking mechanism as the control unit we used earlier. The niche is operating at a phase variance of 3,000 kilohertz.
3,000 kilohertz.
Readings indicate this...
Alright, so this goes there.
I do not believe that will work. I do not believe that will work.
We can't use the touchpad?
I do not believe that.
Why not?
It didn't work.
That's not working.
Maybe we have to use one of these orchestrions.
That's not work. I can't.
Yeah. That's self-defeating. I can't. Oh, we got stuff. Let's save. Can I take this now? Oh, cool. Can I use the device?
That's not working.
Yeah.
That's not working.
Oh, then I want you to walk over there. Okay, so what is this we have now? How many orchestrions do we have?
It's like the kind Stambler gave us.
Use it. Ah. Well, if she can stand there. Oh, isn't this going to transport us back? Damn it. So don't use this one. Alright, she can stand there. Do we all need to make it across? We might. Watch your step, Data. Wish we had a quick save on this. No, 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 don't walk over there. Alright. Play this. Alright, so I'm gonna make us all stand here and hope this is where we're supposed to be. Okay, this one has one. Yeah, let me save again right before I do this.
I do not believe that will work.
I'm not. Okay, I wasn't sure if that actually worked. So let's play this one. We need to stand there. Look how we fall. Okay, so we need to be in this middle one.
Oh.
Right where we were, right? I can't put this back. Are we all dead? I can't put it back or do anything. Load. Why get transport over there and die? So you have to stand. I forget, is it here or here? I think it's here. I'm not sure, but I think it's there. Okay, play it. It has one. Cool. Let's see if these guys have anything to say, actually.
When you change tile patterns on the vanishing floor, there are some tiles that overlap. If you're careful to stand on one of these overlapping tiles, you won't fall into the abyss when the pattern changes.
Or be teleported back here and fall.
When you change tile.
I think we're all saying the same line there.
When you change.
That's the forge.
When you change tile pattern.
When you change tile.
Data? Oh, Data. Never mind, I guess Data will say the same thing. Wait, I got him for a sec.
The puzzle of the vanishing floor seems to be a problem in applied geometry.
This one's different.
There are some squares that overlap between two different patterns. If you are standing on one of those overlapping squares when the pattern changes, you will not fall into the abyss.
Yes, but how do we know which pattern that is? Right now it's just trial and error for me. Well, we're standing there, which is at the end of the door. What? Near the door. Can I get this? No? We can't get it? Alright, what if I use. Let me just save here. Because we have made progress. And He's reached this thing.
It's some...
To see which one has 3,000...
This thing is oper...
It's this one.
It didn't work. It what? Didn't work. It didn't work.
Ah, damn. So I'm not sure what's going on. We can't reach any of them? Because it looks like we could get this one. Guess not. I know I keep doing this, guys. Sorry. Alright, let's play the one. Let's play this one. The three? We need to be standing there. I can't exit out. I gotta wait for this.
Oh!
Ah! Alright. We need to stand here. Well, what a pain in the ass. What's a pain in the ass? Now, which one did I play? The two? Or the three? I don't even know. Ah!
Oh!
Well, that isn't the one we wanted then. That's not the same one we used. The two? Oh, that transports us out. The one? The four. Okay. So now I can send someone over here to grab this. That one has two. It's very similar to this one that has two, only it's inside this. We can only move to one spot, so I'm gonna bet that we go here. You know, maybe we should just stay where we are. Let's save. Since we accomplished something. I hope we actually saved. Alright, we will play this one. Nope, we were supposed to move. This is a pain in the butt.
Oh!
Alright, let's load.